It's an absolute honor to be speaking on this stage this evening among such an august gathering in the beautiful monsoon month of August. I want to thank my dear friend Amitabh and Images for our long-standing association and for tempting me with this great opportunity. It's a great privilege to be a descendant of a lineage that has left its footprints in India and on the global map in business, creating unique brand equity, trust, and loads of national honors. My forefathers and uncles are to textiles what Bisleri is to water. It's a pride and personally to have been worked with the entire textile value chain, including retail, in my last 20 years of young career. We as family have supported and been instrumental in shaping lives and adding value to millions of Indians in last more than 7 decades, and have worked closely with most of the brands and retailers directly or indirectly through the entire textile value chain. My uncle, Shri S.P. Oswal, who has been my business mentor, a Padma Bhushan honoree and awardee. I'm a passionate third generation entrepreneur of Oswal clan. So business runs in my blood, passes through my veins and arteries 24/7. Yes, I was born with a silver spoon of business privileges and authority. However, to me, it's a perpetual sense of great responsibility to take forward this legacy to new heights with dignity and pride. With that spirit, I had ventured into residential real estate 5 years ago. And with that burning desire and mission, I announced today our foray into commercial real estate development with the launch of our brand One Oswal. This new story will set in the largest industrial city of Punjab, my hometown, Ludhiana, with more than 1 million square feet of world-class infrastructure for both modern retail and commercial spaces. Both parameters, the size and the location of this project, have the potential to transform Ludhiana into a major tourist destination within the region. The mega cineplex will elevate the status of Punjab's entertainment industry to next level. We've put an ace team together: Chapman Taylor London, the designers and architects of Mall of Qatar, Trafford Centre in Manchester, and one of the oldest malls in Mumbai called the Inorbit Malad, are the principal design architects for this project. They are in the process of designing a truly magnificent social, culture, retail, commercial environment that could transport Ludhiana to the global retail commercial destination map. We are working with them to ensure the creation of an iconic LEED Gold and green development, which protects, nurtures natural resources, and promises to reuse and replenish environmental assets in the region to its best. This project is an opportunity for me to give back something to the city that has cradled and supported the Oswal heritage for so long. It is also the manifestation of a dream to transform Ludhiana's future as a retail, social, cultural, and commercial hub. A true social cohesion is in the making. I invite all of you to be part of this transformation, as every such development furthers the progress of a great nation by many steps. So I, Adish, passionately look forward to closely working together with each one of you to build and strengthen the state of Punjab and our country, India. I look forward to meeting and learning from each one of you to make One Oswal a grand success. Thank you, one and all, for hearing me patiently. Have a good evening.
Thank you very much. Your passion came through in those wonderful words, Mr. Oswal. Requesting you to stay back on stage for the felicitations of the next set of retail icons.
So could we please have